So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Pressure on!
More enemies, boy!
Yes, sir!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy, over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of... connected so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Place your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there. Through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet. Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
What again?
More Drawler. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
This is the last. last one. Is that better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control. Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. I wonder if Odin was there. Right up there! Look! An opening! Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Yeah. I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there!
Here, boy.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. He's there, Thor. He's the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed this head part.
Come, boy. Yeah!
Huh.
Atreus, here!
Chest. I bet something good's inside. Nice! You found a seal!
Can no longer use it. We can.
I think this is something. I see stuff on the other side. Gotta be a way to drop the bridge. Wish we could break that chain. Them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But...
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
What's that over there?